That's what they always wanted. They would eventually contemplate big cities beyond their understanding and the slow, complex upset of living in huge buildings. These people could justifiably at the end, I suppose, have referred to themselves as dudes. Barbers can survive everything and anything. You don't ever have to worry.